2021 is Trujillo Represent. We're here, we're live, we're lit. Channel 57 in this motherfucker, what's up with it? When the darkness arises, it's formed in many disguises. Not only does it control, it sucks the energy from your soul. Leaves people's bodies hard, stiff and cold. Not an easy way to be, to only get 5 minutes to feel free. I'm compelled on what other people can see. My mind works in crazy ways and creates different compatibilities to overturn plays. When drawn on paper, the blueprint becomes a savior. Forgive me for my behaviors, I turn into a monster. Destroy everything just to conquer. I gotta remember somewhere in me is a father. Things happen and distract the truth. I expose so people can see the youth. Let go, stop holding back. I've been kicked down, pick back up, or pick up the slack. For what? To prove I deserve some crown? Wake up call, I didn't make the cut. Doesn't mean I never had the thought of giving up. It made me push harder. I kept telling myself I could go farther. Dreams start to become reality. I'm living proof anyone can be in control of their destiny. Your imagination is the destination. There's no hesitation, it's up to you on who you let in. You can cut off any so-called friend. You have the ability to put anything to an end. No need to follow the people or follow the trend. There hasn't been a better message for me to send. It's time to recreate and take a step in the light and feel the heat. I don't get set up for defeat. Proud of my emotions, smoking on some tree. Roll it up with a leaf. So what if I smoke a little weed? Puffing on the blunt of the bomb. Two hits will have your mind feeling really calm. Every right has a wrong. People stay in fantasy and wonder why they're not shit in reality. This fuck you verse is for everyone that doubted me. This seems like a casualty and has me off my rocker, actually undoubtedly. So what's the next thought? Everyone reprogrammed like a robot? That's one eye closed, that's a cyclops. This is for the biop, study in the lab. Learn what you can, off guard with the jab. I'm about to go ham and say everything that no one can stand. Talk to the hand, it's not where you start but where you land. They'll be saying turn this song up, this is my fucking jam. Special thanks to the fan, I don't give a fuck about being famous or give a damn. What happened to life? The struggle is more of a fight. Have children, get married and have a wife. In the darkness there's barely any light. Why are people's motives all about pride and being right? They burn just to self-gain, playing with people's brains. Only brings others pain. Why do we always end up playing this game? At what age do we let go of this past rage? That's the biggest question that awaits at the end of our days. There's nothing to contemplate. We can always make a difference, it's never too late. Must be willing to conversate. It's not always about getting things your way. I might not have the right answer, but this poison you spread is like a cancer. You can speed that up or slow it down, but try to understand just a little faster. You need to see the bigger picture and stop worrying about this disaster. Feelings are an emotion. You don't have to stir the pot to create a commotion. You need to let go and stay focused. Ice. Trust me, what you do never gets unnoticed.
Yeah! Ice is the Rio represent.